Hello, hello, I am Manuel Villacorta. I am here in San Francisco in my home kitchen, and it is summer time. And what that means summer parties, like pool parties. And whoa, hey, yes, this is fun times. As you know, we love parties, we like to eat, and summertime brings friends together. And when people, I'm gonna put this down, when people get together, what they do, they like to eat. We like food. Food is the central of every single party. So I have three delicious recipes to offer your guests for your summer parties, just being pool parties, patio parties, backyards, or your next brunch. And this is me, that means we're gonna have a plan for them. So I have three delicious recipes again that you are going to simply love. Now, the first one I'm gonna show you, I call sala on the stick. So let me actually bring this here. Now, this is one of my favorite recipes because it's so simple to make. What I've done here is I put together on a toothpick, a little crouton, basil, cherry tomato, and avocado. And this just can be a great little appetizer. But of course, we're gonna add a little salad dressing here. And I have just balsamic vinaigrette. And just put a little bit on each of these. And this is a great way to actually impress your guests. And it's so easy to make. Children will love this too. It's fun to make. You can actually, they can help you make this. And again, salad on a stick. Super simple to make. Again, crouton, basil, cherry tomato, and avocado. All right, the next one I'm going to make is a pizzetta. Now, the ingredients for this, of course, mozzarella. And then we have bell peppers, different colors of bell peppers. And of course, pizza sauce. Alright, so super simple. I'm using a lavash bread, thin lavash bread, and we're gonna put a little bit of tomato sauce. You put as much tomato sauce as you like, and then again, easy to make. And tomato sauce, I don't know if you knew this, or pizza sauce in this case, it has high levels of lycopene. Lycopene is an antioxidant that actually gets activated when tomatoes get heated. So every tomato product, being can or pizza sauce or even ketchup, is high in lycopene, a potent antioxidant, anti-inflammatory. All right, and then we're gonna actually put some cheese, and you put as much as you like, of course. And then we're gonna put colorful bell peppers on top. And again, using different colors provide different phytonutrients, and that means you get different health benefits, and the different colors of fruits and vegetables provide, again, different antioxidants and phytonutrients. And again, you got this beautiful pizzetta. Now I'm gonna put this to the side here, and we're gonna bake this for 7 minutes at 350, fairly simple. And of course, I already have one made for now, and then we're gonna cut it. And it's so simple to make. And then what you do for your guests, you're gonna just cut it in little squares so they can enjoy these pizzetas and again, impress them. And that's it. So now you have a second option here. We have sala on a stick and a pizzetta. Now, the last recipe I'm going to show you is one of my favorite recipes, sweet corn gazpacho. So I'm actually, you're gonna see the ingredients as I move these utensils here near me. The sweet corn gazpacho, by the way, came from my book, Flatbelly 365. So Flatbelly 365, great way to get in shape. Sweet corn gazpacho from Flatbelly 365. This is my latest book. All right, so what goes in the corn gazpacho? Sweet corn gazpacho, we're gonna add corn, So I'm put a little spoon in here, a little corn, and then, and you get the recipe on the screen, vegetable broth, alrighty, yellow tomatoes, quite delicious, alrighty, this is celery. And now this is a great way to have a plant at a party, and you know, you can use so many different colors, impress your guest. We got some red onion already. And here we have vinegar, because gazpachos are cold soups or room temperature soups. The original gazpacho comes from tomato gazpachos from Spain, but I made this new creation that is quite delicious. This is lime juice, and again, great way to impress your guests. Chili powder, pepper, I'm gonna put this down, and then of course salt. I'm using sea salt and a little bit of garlic. So now I'm gonna move this to the side and get this blender going. All right. Whoop, there we go. So gazpachos, you want them to be a little chunky. You don't want it to be too smoothie-like. And then we're gonna serve this in small glasses. And again, this is something new, and corn is definitely a summer food. Look at those. And it looks so good. And it tastes delicious. So sweet corn gazpacho. I love this, okay. And of course, I'm gonna have a little taste for you here now. Salud, summertime. Has a little bit of a spice, sweetness, and savory to it. My tongue, the explosions of flavors are going on here right now. Very good. So as you can see, you have three delicious recipes that you can offer at your next summer parties. Sweet corn gazpacho, bell pepper pisetas, and sala on a stick. Well, I hope you enjoy these recipes. They're easy to make. Have a plant at your next party. And until next time, my friends.